guys, today I will be doing a Lego video. So, basically, I'm going to build a base of a robot. If this video gets 50 likes or more, I will build a Minecraft Lego Iron Golem, okay? So, here I'm going to take some pieces from two Lego sets. We have this piece. Look like it's been in war. But what I need on is a top white one to hold there. So that's what I did. You just need to have this piece and this piece connected, basically. So now we're going to push this to there. Now we have a base of an arm, and I'm going to do that with the other one too, later on, and then we will connect the actual arms, because that's hard. Okay, then we're going to grab my pieces, and now there, yeah. I do this. We have also those two. We're gonna make the arms on it. Now I'm gonna get flatten these out so I can be on the ground. Robot hand there. Say a robot hand from a Lego set. We're gonna connect that and then do this part. And now we're going to do the same. This one with this robot hand. Robot hand right here, and then we're going to do the same. So take off that. It's that. You don't have to take it off if you are building this. We're just watching. Now we're going to flatten these out like I did. And we're going to grab this piece also from the same logo set. See? That. And then I'm going to. So, how we do this is we're gonna do both of these, do both of them like that, lay them on the ground, and this, put them on these two on each side. We're going to do the same right there. These two. Then, we're going to grab a white block and red right there. And we're going to... And we are going to do the red on the pink. On the pink. And then the other part on the green. On the tape. So there. We have a cool robot head and legs and arms. I mean, no legs, but we have a full robot with a head right here and a two arms and I hope y'all guys enjoyed. I hope y'all guys enjoyed. Bye.